Good evening. My name is Pete Alvarado, and I'm the Director of Bands here at Cedar Valley Middle School. And welcome to our winter concert. Obviously, this is very different than any winter concert we've ever had. Instead of being on a nice performance stage, you are going to watch our students virtually. Before we get the music started, I'd like to turn it over to Dr. Zach Oldham, who's going to tell you a few words about our band program and school.
Good evening, Cedar Valley students, families, and friends. I'm Dr. Zach Oldham, and I'm the proud principal here at Cedar Valley Middle School. I wanted to welcome you to our annual winter concert put on by our talented musicians and staff that work with our band department. It's completely amazing to see all the hard work that has gone into creating a concert like this. In a normal year, it takes a ton of work, but when we're primarily virtual, it's even so much more work, and it's even so much more impressive to see in place. Our students are working hard around the clock, practicing, performing, and our directors are doing a great job of keeping everyone in line. And not only doing that, but recording and then compiling this into one big concert. And so from our family to yours, we want to wish you a happy holiday, a restful and safe winter break. We look forward to seeing you soon, and go Jags.
Thank you, Dr. Oldham. Myself and the students of the Jaguar Band really appreciate your support that you've given us in these crazy times. So we're about to see a different concert than you've ever seen before. I used to be a band director in the sense that I used to conduct music. You won't see me conducting tonight. Instead, I turned into a band director, like a film director, and I got to take these lovely videos that your students sent in of themselves playing in their spaces, and we got to mix it all together in one track and then put all the kids on the screen, which you're about to see and enjoy. I will tell you that these are the sounds that our students make. We didn't go out and hire professional musicians. We didn't use professional recordings. We wanted to use their recordings so that what you hear is similar to what you would hear if they were on a stage. And I would like to congratulate the students on their hard work, because without them working on the music and practicing the music and meeting together in their groups, it wouldn't sound this good. So thank you so much, students. Congratulations, and we hope you enjoy our concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.